superb display in that victory in their last game, and they want to build on that now.
Well, winning can be a fantastic habit, Martin Carnett, and if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
The first half is underway here. It's the kick-off. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Now Totti, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. It's Ibrahimovic again to Kwok. Ahmed. Now Samuel. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but the flag's up, and he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Over the top of the bar by some distance. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Now he's kept the ball after a good first touch. El Fakiri, the poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Taken up by Totti. Nekuna. Oh, he's got away from him. And it's Ibrahimovic. Moving forward with some danger. Ibrahimovic! Just too high. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Into the attacking third. It was good play until they got that challenge in. And here's the shot. What a fine save. That will be a corner. El Fakiri. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Samuel. Attacking now. In comes the challenge. Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Throw in here. Samuel. That's going to be a goal kick. Ahmed. Doing well to keep the ball. Fang. And they're going to have to restart with a throw. Good forward play from them. Here the challenge is a good one. To Kwok. Possession now with Totti. Presented possession to the opposition now. Da Silva dos Santos. Now Liu. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Well read by the defender. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Kwok. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Confident. This with the jump, and they've scored now. And the significance is that they're in front.
Well, the keeper, he is just flat-footed, and he can only admire that, the way he's hit it first time.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Ahmed. Tevez. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And in goes the cross. That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend. And shoots! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Shot on! Terrific stop! And the ball's gone out for a corner. On to Ibrahimovic. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Shot on! They've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand.
And that will be a free kick. Park. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Quop. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. To Kim. The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. And now the shot! And the offside is given. On to the attack now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. Second half coming up at the Emirates. Samuel. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. There's good progress with this attack. He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. Tevez! Well, he was lurking dangerously at the corner, wasn't he? And the ball broke for him.
Yeah, I think that may have been a training ground routine that worked pretty well until the shot.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. El Fakiri, intercepted well. Well, they're in a good position here. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Defender to it first. Da Silva dos Santos. Good awareness by the referee. And here comes the counter-attack. Tevez! Great stop. Here's Samuel. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite... This is how... Oh, Tevez! Shots on here. And they have scored. And they do lead now by 2. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Superb goal here.
Well, sometimes as a defender you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot, the scorer.
Restarting at 2-0. Ahmed. There's some potential in this move. Oh, Tevez! And he's done it! He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal. That's given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. He's got his shot off now. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Free kick coming up. Kwong. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Samuel. Played on his feet, did well. Kwong. Attacking now. And in comes the header. And that will be offside. Flag went up. Here's Samuel. Ahmed, return pass. Great interception. On the attack here. The shot's on! Well, in the clear, and he's made a total hash of it.
Just panicked, I think. He lost his nerve at the vital moment.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
It's looking good, this move. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. This could be a chance.
A chance!
They've scored!
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroke the ball about and